Let's take a look back over the highlights of Darren Clarke's round. As he said in the interview, it was a pretty worrying start, losing a three-shot lead after just three holes. But then, after holding a good putt to save par in the third play, that lovely approach to four and hold that for birdie, and then did the same again at the fifth.
This was a super shot up the hill.